5, 7, 10, and 14?
Right.
You can say it.
5, 7, 10, and 14. It's Winnipeg.
Winnipeg. Winnipeg will have the second selection in the 2016 draft.